A career and a job based on creativity must be coached. You can't do it alone. I think we are all born with the sparkle of talent. We are born creative in order to find solutions. That's how we are. Talent is a gift, and what might seem easy to develop becomes complex in a moment of translating this talent into a business. You can't stay with your talent at home and saying, I'm talented. You must bring it to the world, and it must be successful. So coaching is actually not teaching. It's not teaching, it's a dialogue, as much as teaching might be a dialogue as well. An outsider can judge the whole picture. That is the most important moment for the coach, to analyze, take time, look, and ask questions. Coaching is a kind of open education. It's not in the classroom. We are in the studio, we are online, we are talking to each other on the phone, we are seeing each other where the moment is to go in the showroom. It's something that is more out of the real classroom, and that makes it a little bit more professional. A good conversation can open so many possibilities and so many other ideas to be developed. So that moment is a nice moment for the coach and for the designer to find each other.